Hi dear friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about how to use VLOOKUP in Excel. Mainly VLOOKUP is using for filtering data from two different data sources. So like a table or a different worksheet. Here I will show you how to filter similar data from a two table in the same worksheet. Here I will show you. This is a one table. Table one have this much data. This is a serial number, particular opening balance, and closing balance. Here, opening table one. These are the opening balance data of some items. Then second table two. In the same table two, the data name is same. Particular name is same, but the series is different. Here you can see starting from apple, watermelon, orange, strawberry, but here starting from watermelon, orange, strawberry, apple, melon, the series is different. Okay, then the closing balance is also different. In this scenario we want to filter apple. Here this is the opening balance is 1000. Then here in this column we want the closing balance of this apple. Actually closing balance is here, but the series is different from table one. The apple closing balance is here, so we want to filter the correct closing balance against the same line in the table one. How it's work? It's we can filter through VLOOKUP. For that, first select the table one, select this cell. Then go to formula, lookup and reference. Click the lookup and reference. Then select VLOOKUP. Click the VLOOKUP. Again, this small window will appear. In this small window, lookup value. Click here. Then select the first cell of your main table. Okay, here I am selecting apple, first cell of the main table. Then press here. The next column, table array. For the table array, which table you want to filter, click here, then go to this table. This is our filtering value. You want to filter data from this table. Again, at the same time there is another option. You want to block this table. So again you go to click here, then press F4. Click here, press F4. So the dollar sign will appear here. Then press the same table. Go to index number. Index number you want to put here 2, because in this scenario we are filtering 2 column. Okay, the table one. So the type here 2. Then range lookup is 0. Press OK. So the figure is appear here. Here you can see apple, this is opening value, this is a closing value. So in this table also apple closing value is same. So these are the same. Again we can copy the same code into other columns. Click here. So all closing value of this table 2 is appearing here, but the difference here you can see avocado is 1200. Here also avocado balance is 1200. This is a method for filtering similar data from multiple table using through VLOOKUP. Thanks for watching my YouTube channel.